We are at a Robert Valet Park here at the Winter at Valet. And so we were outdoors for a couple of the hits here. Now we're indoors here inside of this area here. And I'm actually joined by one of two restaurant vendors who are inside of this facility here. Greg Sims, how are you doing this morning?
I'm great. I'm
all right.
Great.
He's with Smokey G Smokehouse. Tell me about what you have here, and we'll go from there.
Well, here, this is just a little sample of what we have here at Robert Valet Park, and we're a smokehouse here. We use real wood, no propane tanks or lighter fluid. So right here, we're a full-service smokehouse. So this is a smoked salmon. We have ribs, and this is a combination of rib tips, of course, baby backs, which are available for catering, because we do catering, St. Louis style. We also have beef brisket, pulled pork with a little bit of slaw with it, smoked half chickens, potato salad, and we have chili, but seems like someone ate it in the back. Okay. But normally chili will be here, and you get some fresh cheddar cheese, sour cream, and a jalapeno, and a piece of cornbread to go with it.
Okay, tell me what it's like to be down here in this space. You know, this is Winter at Valet. You know, I know folks will be out here from noon to seven today, so they'll be able to try this. But tell me what it's like to be able to be here and be a part of this event, this community.
Great question. Well, it's a great experience, and it's great being down here. The water, I mean, look at my office, if you will. Every morning I get a chance to see the sunrise, the cool breeze coming off the water, being down here at this beautiful park. And now since it's snowing, we get to see the kids play on the snow banks out there. They're having a great time. And of course, they just get to see the scenery, the beautiful downtown area here at Valet Park.
All right, and so you know what? I'm standing here looking at this and I can't resist. Can you tell me, what do you recommend that I sample here on camera?
I just say, just dig right in.
All right.
But there's a couple things though.
Yeah.
This is our smoked chicken pot pie that I would have loved to cut open for you to try.
Right.
If you're feeling a little healthy on the lean side, we've got smoked salmon right here and the brisket. Just go ahead and grab
some brisket. I'm going to go for the brisket right
now. Yeah, go ahead.
All right. We'll see how
this
is.
Look at that. It's not dropping, okay?
Oh my God.
It's called the bend test, okay?
It is so good.
Bend but not break, okay? The pull test. Go ahead and pull it.
This is good
stuff. Okay, you see that?
You gotta try it out. All right. Greg Sims, appreciate it. This is Smokey G's Smokehouse. We're down at Robert C. Valet Park. The Winter at Valet taking place starting at noon today, from noon to seven. Come check it out.
And don't forget about this Auntie Sheila's peach cobbler, so we're gonna finish that up with you.
All right, yes sir. Simon, back to you.